Can you get in yet?
Yeah, I'm in.
Alright. Just real quick, I want to see if I can head down to the basement.
All right. And welcome back to Night Raven Gaming, where we're going to try to finish off the DLC today.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. Without dying as many times.
Oh, it's probably going to be just a video of us dying continuously.
Yeah, I'm afraid so. Alright.
Name's already down by the bonfire.
Heading down there now. Wait, the bonfire we just lit after beating Fenrir?
No, the one remember the
light right there. Ah, okay. Let me go there.
Chapel.
Yep, heading to the chapel.
How many chapels in this game?
They really are. Yeah, Jazzy said she saw the video, but she had to turn up the sound a bit. To be able to hear it.
Oh, I have two Onyx players now.
Okay, there you are. Oh yeah, I had this drink down at Game Over, called, damn, what the hell was it called again? Falcon Punch.
Falcon Punch. I see what they did there.
It's actually really good.
Yeah, apparently they got a... got some kind of bar around here called the Barcade, and it's got a whole bunch of classic video game and video game themed cocktails.
Nice.
So I want to go to that. I don't know where it is. I gotta ask.
Let's do this.
Hopefully.
That's the boss.
Oh, wait a minute. Did you, back up. Did you hit the, summon?
Nope.
I highly recommend you do that. That will be very helpful.
This phantom will be summoned later at separate locations. Summon... Yep. Wait, that's an odd message.
Yep. That will kick into effect. Assuming we make it in a second round.
Okay. Huh. This looks interesting.
Yeah, it looks pretty interesting on my screen, too. I saw your character bounce up into the air for whatever reason.
Mm-hmm.
Walk over to the DC cutscene.
You are big.
Just a little.
But I'm afraid to me, please. Cast on up, see? The flame flickering once again. seeing blood surge. I can see it, feel it.
Only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Okay. And the music's beautiful. I'm keeping it up. I like that stance. Whoa. I see. Wait, where'd you go? Okay. Okay, those hits, those things are hitting hard. All right. Higher damage than what she's doing already?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, she's down. Alright.
Because we need her to be distracted. That big guy takes up a lot of room, and it's very easy to get trampled.
Oh boy.
So you're going to want to focus on him to stay out of his way. Also, they share a health bar. If she starts using a healing spell, you have to stop her.
Okay. So the guy we summon is going to help us out.
Yep.
I'm loving the music. I want her.
Thank you.
handle her, this is her father? Okay, good. The daddy's coming. We almost got him. Got him. I'm running.
This is where the shit show starts.
This ain't over yet, is it?
Nope, round three, big game.
Oh god, no. That's a dark flame. Yeah. Oh, lovely. She has a dark. She has a dark flame. What the fuck? Oh. She's killing our backup. She became a tank. Have I mentioned I want her? Damn. I'm trying to get a backstab on her, but I can't. Oh, back up, back up. Damn it! No, I'm done. She got me before I could heal.
She gets really fast. I'm surprised we made it to the third round on the first try.
It wasn't that hard, really.
Oh, I keep forgetting there's two of us plus the Phantom for backup.
Yeah.
When I did it, I had to do it alone, and that was, well, it was fun, but it was catastrophic.
It's actually a really fun fight. Alright. Okay, I'm rekindled.
Alright.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, there you are. Never understood why that takes stamina. Casting a spell.
No. You steal the power within you.
Yeah. Yo, I love her design. I know it. It really does. Where'd she go?
Oh crap.
Where is she? Behind Daddy? Well, we can skip this.
Yep.
Not a good spot. Oh, I just made one big mistake. I forgot our backup. Okay. Alright, you cover her, I got him. Attention. I almost got her. Okay. Finder. There she is. I'm not. Yeah, she broke second chance.
Damn. Got close to that, man.
Hmm?
So we got close to that, man.
We did. Jazzy posted up. This made me just question everything.
You know we're still recording, right?
I'm aware. Hey, sorry. Sorry for the interruption.
You're not sorry.
Okay, there we go. Damn it, I did that in the wrong order. Okay, take this. I'm about to now. Let's do this. Oh man, I'm posting this one up tomorrow. Okay, gotta get my souls. Yeah, keep saying that. She'll kick your ass. She just hit her father. Funny thing is, I saw her jump over there. Wasn't too happy with me right now. Bro, we called you to help us out. Keep it distracted, please. I got a stab on him. Yeah. You can. You hit him enough, he staggers. Right, and we got him. No, you hit him enough to stagger him, go up to his face, and get a visceral. You should have thought.
The range on the site helped me
stagger. Where's her body? She's right down there. Right there. There she is. Don't tell me I'm dead. No, I'm not. Right over there. Yeah, that was my last Estus. We have to take her down now.
We were both completely out of Estus and almost dead.
Yeah. Yo, that was... Damn. That was great. And that's the end of the DLC. We managed to survive it. So, thanks for watching.
You're welcome.
And... like if you like the video. Good night.
Subscribe.